I don't know what happened, man, but dude, I think you're a fucking punk bitch, bro. Big Chivo, I don't think you're a fucking punk, but that'll just leave it at that. I'm not trolling you.
They were giving him CPR. They were chest compressions really hard, trying to get him going, and it was disturbing, upsetting, especially because I knew him.
The fire department says the victim